You have this phenomenal organization. Please speak to us a little bit more about that.
So my organization is called Uplift Connections. It's a dream of two friends that came together, and you know, it just came from the passion of giving women a platform to be able to come together and promote their business, network with one another. And we started in March, and we've done two events already, and inshallah we're looking to do more, and this is a great opportunity for me to come and talk about it. Thank you so much for that.
I think it's definitely needed, especially in this day and age where Muslim women can come together, and you said actually all women coming together, especially obviously the Muslim viewers watching. I think it will give them encouragement and motivation hopefully inshallah like participate in business, because it's not usually the first thing that women think about, especially is it like nowadays?
I think it's something that's a growing trend. There's a lot of skills and talents that women have, but they don't necessarily look at it as being, oh, this is a business that I'm doing it. You know, they'd be amazing cooks and they're doing things and they'll be cooking for the community, but they never think of it attaching value to it. And that sort of goes across the board irrespective of who you are. But as a woman, I think we tend to not attach value to the work we do. And that's the problem. So it's about changing those mindsets, about having those conversations, and it's about saying, well, actually, you know, you really do have a talent.
No, absolutely.
And you should, you know, try and market that.
That's